How do you know if you're actually working hard enough when you strength train? Hi guys, welcome to the MEDFITNESS Minute. Scientists would describe the appropriate level of intensity as volitional fatigue, otherwise known as muscle failure. This is the point where you cannot complete another full repetition with proper form and speed. That's the threshold where we know the intensity is going to stimulate significant strength and health benefits.